the thyroid is minimally hypokagenic and inhomogeneous. There are several econormal discrete lesions within. On ultrasound presentation, these lesions might be pathological nodules. The situation is more unequivocal in the left lobe. The large echogenic lesion in the upper part is very likely a pathological nodule. There is another, smaller nodule in the lower part of the lobe. Compared with the contralateral one, the basic echo pattern of this lobe is more hypokagenic,